In today's quickfire video, we're going to be looking at IGCSE and GCSE chemistry, namely writing the formula of common compounds. This isn't a video showing you how to do it. This is a quickfire question, so it's checking that you can actually do it appropriately and correctly. If you want to find out how to do it, then you need to watch one of my other videos. So as always, I'm going to write down the question or say the question, and then you need to write your answer and see if it matches mine. So in the first question, we're being asked to write the formula of calcium carbonate. Calcium is Ca2 plus, carbonate CO3 2 minus. You need to learn that ion off by heart. So therefore the formula is CaCO3. Next up, write the formula of ammonium sulfate. The ammonium ion is NH4 plus, sulfate ion is SO4 2 minus, which means you need two NH4s for every sulfate ion, and make sure you include brackets. Next up, lead to nitrate. So lead, using the periodic table, is Pb. This 2 tells you that it's 2 plus. The nitrate ion you're going to have to learn off by heart. This tells you that you need two nitrate ions for every lead. So this is the formula. Again, you'll need brackets. Next up, iron 3 oxide. Fe3 plus, according to these Roman numerals. Oxygen's in group 6, so it's O2 minus. The final formula here is Fe2O3. E, zinc sulfate. Zinc, you need to learn the formula of the ion, it's Zn2 plus. Sulfate, again, is SO42 minus. They're balanced, which is why the formula is just ZnSO4. Sodium oxide. Sodium is in group 1, oxygen group 6. You need two sodium ions for every oxygen, so it's Na2O. G, aluminium carbonate. Al3 plus, because it's in group 3. Carbonate, you learn the charge off by heart, CO3 2 minus. You need two aluminiums for every three carbonate ions. That's a difficult one. Do watch my video if you're struggling to see how I'm doing this. H, lithium chloride. Lithium is in group 1, chlorine is in group 7. This is a nice straightforward one. The final answer is LiCl. I, calcium nitrate. Calcium group 2, nitrate learned off by heart is NO3 minus. We need two nitrate ions for every calcium, so the final answer here is Ca brackets NO32. I think we've almost done enough practice here, but let's just do a few more. This time, calcium hydroxide. Calcium, group 2, hydroxide ion, you learn off by heart. You need two hydroxide ions for every calcium. And lastly, ammonium sulfide. Ammonium is NH4 plus. Sulfide, group 6, so S2 minus. Therefore, you need two ammonium ions for every sulfate ion. That's another difficult one. Okay, I hope this gave you lots of practice. It's really important that you can actually nail these, so do go over it again. And like I said, do watch my video where you can either use the swap and drop method or the more traditional method to actually solve this. Hope you found this video helpful, and I'll be back soon.